Thank you.
The bell tower's in front of me. You kiss the Blarney stone over here. You have to be quite the acrobat. I will later on show you how my husband managed to do it. If you are afraid of heights, I will tell you right now that coming up those steps is not a small feat. There's about 100 of them. It gets narrow, but there is a rope to hold on to. In addition to the rope, you're able to actually touch the walls on both sides, which is a big, big deal. Okay. So, and then here's your stepping, in case you're curious, because I can tell you, it is not for the faint of heart to be up here. You know me in heights. Somehow, again, Michael managed to drag me up here. I don't know how, and I don't know why I have to be this daredevil going on heights, but take a look around, and this is what you're going to see, and that's a straight drop down. All right, guys, this is Dana. I'm live in Ireland, and hope you enjoy this video and a little bit of the Blarney Stone and how it looks. Thank you.